Assalamu alaikum, my name is Dr. Bilal Siddiqui. I'm an assistant professor at Mechanical Engineering Department of DHS Safa University. I have a bachelor's in Mechanical Engineering from NED University, a master's in Aerospace Engineering, and a PhD in Robotics, both from King Fahd University in Saudi Arabia. I have a diverse background in research and industrial experience. So I have served at the Space and Upper Planetary Research Organization of Pakistan, which is known as SUPARCO. And I've worked at Saudi Aerospace Technologies as the Director of Aircraft Engineering. I have a rich background in research and industry, as well as academia. So I have taught many courses in mechanical engineering and aerospace engineering. And I have worked at SUPARCO, which is Pakistan's space organization. My research is on rocket propulsion, before jet propulsion. Similarly, I've worked in machine design, in vehicle design. I have designed UAVs, unmanned aerial vehicles, which are also known as drones. And I have worked in the aerospace industry for a long time. My latest research is very exciting. It's in a field called hybrid rocket technology. So this is a field in which there's a lot of research going on. There's a lot of people investing their money in it, especially in the West. So throughout the world, there are about 20 universities which are doing research in this area. They include MIT, they include Stanford, Technical University of Munich, Delft University. So if you look behind me, there are some RC aircraft. This is an aircraft we are sending for propeller competition at NED. If you look at our history, we have won all the major competitions in Pakistan in aerospace engineering, except one. We have also participated in the AIAA Design, Build and Fly competition at Wichita, Kansas, in which we were only the third Pakistani team in this competition so far. And we were the first team which qualified in the first attempt. My message to the new generation is, opt for science, opt for engineering, and opt for DHS Safa University, because the environment over here, the facilities over here, the support over here, and the faculty over here is unmatched in the world. Thank you.